So I'm in Birmingham right now, and it's like, really, I just realized it was Sunday. So that's the first time, really, the first Sunday during, yeah, in the entire year, that I'm really not able to worry at all. I just want to relax and do anything. Maybe it's because that's supposed to be a Savior of Malaya, Society, Prophet, Holy Spirit, or whatever. I'm just not able to work at all, and I'm just like being lazy and relaxed all day long, or whatever. And I'm just super lazy.com. I'm not female. And literally, I'm just admiring this huge crowd here, because I like to like and this huge amount of people and huge amount of nationalities and huge amount of Muslims. And the city makes me enormously relaxed. It's some kind of a, I don't know, it's like I don't need to go anywhere, I don't need to do anything. And the entire thing I'm doing is I'm just like using some videos online, telling some things and drinking coffee, and that's it. I mean, drinking coffee, drinking water. Yeah, so it's kind of, I'd like to see more, actually. There's so many people who are listening to my story. Alright, bye.